local mom wants a double mastectomy, but she doesn't have cancer.
I always feel like I have three good reasons to do it.
This healthy mom explains her difficult decision.
It's a radical, bold decision.
Tonight at 11 on CBS 2 News.